And now for something completely different.
Monty Python's a flying circus.
Tonight on Face the Press, we're going to examine two different views of contemporary things. On my left is the Minister for Home Affairs, who is wearing a striking organza dress in pink jewel with matching pearls and a Diamante collar necklace. The shoes are in brushed pigskin with girl clasps by Maxwell of Bond Street. The hair is by Roger, and the whole ensemble is crowned by a spectacular display of Christmas orchids. And on my right, putting the case against the government, is a small patch of brown liquid. Which could be creosote or some extract used in industrial varnishing. Good evening. Minister, now for the first question to you. In your plan, A Better Britain for Us, you claim that you would build 88,000 million billion houses a year in the Greater London area alone. In fact, you built only three in the last 15 years. Are you a bit disappointed with this result?
No, no. I'd like to answer this question, if I may, in two ways. Firstly, in my normal voice, and then in a kind of silly, high-pitched whine. See, housing is a problem, really.
Well, while the Minister is answering this question, I'd just like to point out that the Minister's dress has been made entirely by hand from over 300 pieces of Arabian shot silk. Specially created by Vargas. The low, slim line has been cut off the shoulder to heighten the effect of the Minister's fine bone structure. Well, I think the Minister's coming to the end of his answer now, so let's go back over and join the discussion. Thank you very much, Minister. Today saw the appointment of a new head
Don't
of...
Don't I say no more?
No fear. Today saw the appointment of a new head of Allied Bomber Command. Air Chief Marshal Sir Vincent Kill the Japs Forster. He's in our Birmingham studio.
Hello, sailors. Listen, guess what? The Ministerette of Aviation has made me head of the RAF Ola Pola.
Hello, Mrs. Rogers? No? Oh, I must be in the wrong house.
So from now on, we're going to do things my way. For a start, David Hockney is going to design the bombs, and I've seen
that
the
plans. That must be the new gas cooker!
Morning, Mrs. G. Crump.
No, Mrs. G. Pinnett.
This is 46 Edgington Crescent.
No, Road, Edgington Road.
Road, yeah, it says here, yeah. Right. Could I speak to Mrs. G. Crump, please?
Oh, does nobody hear of that name? It's Mrs. G. Pinnett, 46 Edgington Road.
Well, it says Crump here, doesn't it, Harry?
Yeah, it's on the invoice.
Yeah, it's definitely Crump.
Well, there must have been a mistake, because the address is right, and that's definitely the cooker I ordered, the blue and white cookies.
Well, you can't have this. This is Crump.
Oh, dear, what are we going to do?
Well, I don't know. What we can do for you is take it back to the depot, get a transfer slip from Crump to Pinnett, put it on a special delivery.
Yeah, that's best. We'll special it for you. We'll get it down there today and you get it back in 10 weeks.
Yeah.
10 weeks? Mummy, can't just leave this one?
What, this?
What, leave it here?
Yes.
Well, I don't know. I suppose we could.
Oh, but you'd have to fill out a temporary dispatch note, wouldn't
you? Yeah, we could leave it on a temporary dispatch note.
Well, that's sorted out then. Yeah. What a mess, isn't it?
Oh, no, it's ridiculous, really, but there you are. Glad we could be such a help. Right, would you sign it down there, please, Mrs. Crump?
Pinnett?
Pinnett, yeah. Listen, just for the books, make it a bit easier. Could you sign it Crump, Pinnett?
What?
Right, thank you very much, dear. The cooker's yours.
Yep, here we go.
Right. Sorry about the bother, but there you are, you know. Cheerio.
Cheerio, Mrs. Crump.
Excuse me. Hey! Can you put it in the kitchen?
You what?
Well, I can't cook on it unless it's connected up.
Oh, we didn't realise you had an installation in, boys.
An MI?
No, we can't touch it without an MI, you see.
Well, R16. If it's a special. No, it's not special. That's back at the depot.
No, special's the same as installation invoice.
So it's an R16.
What's an installation invoice?
Pink form from Reading.
Oh, we wondered what that was. These are the four.
That's the one, love. Yeah, this should be all I need. This. Hang on. This is for Pinnett. Mrs. G. Pinnett.
That's right. I'm Mrs. G. Pinnett.
Well, we got Crumb Pinnett on the invoice.
Well, shall I sign it, Crumb Pinnett, then?
No. Not an MI, no.
No. That's from Area Service at Reading.
No, Cheltenham, isn't it?
No, not this side of the street.
Look, I just want it connected up.
Well, what about London office?
No, I haven't got the machinery.
Not now.
What, Hounslow Depot?
No, they're still on standard pressure.
Same with Twickenham.